So, welcome back to another episode. I've plowed and treated the entire area here with Lime was the name. So, and then it has been sowed with the grass, and it says it needs rolling. And according to the info in the bottom right corner, the yield bonus is plus 95%. So should make me a decent amount of bales when I mow it. And as you can see, I've collected some of the bales here. I've collected one set up here, and then some bales over there, and there's still some left, but they are outside the field now, so they won't interfere with the rolling. So let's head over to the shop and get a roller. I must say, this plowing and sowing the field was a big job, and the tractor I have was not even close to being able to do that job, so I had to lease a larger tractor, and it has cost me a lot of money, so that is not something I would recommend to others to do. I've probably done a big mistake starting with this field instead of buying some already cultivated and sowed fields, but that's the way you learn. So now we're almost at the shop, where I also have some big bags of grass seeds, fertilizer, which also needs to be taken to the farm. But for now, let's find a roller. Okay, so 12.3 meter, 24. This is the one. I probably don't have enough money for it. Yeah. So let's go in and borrow some more money. See if that is enough. Yeah, that's gonna cover it. And then we need to get the field rolled, and that should hopefully be the rest of it. Maybe some fertilizer will be needed at some point. I'll just have to follow up on that one. There's certainly a lot of things changed since Farming Simulator 15, where you sowed the grass and that's it. Tractor a bit as well. It's filthy with dirt after all this work. This is heavy equipment, it seems. So I think maybe we'll start on the top of the field and work our way downwards. That would probably be the best way to do it, to save some time. So I'll just get up there and see you afterwards. Okay, I'm on the top here and we'll unfold the roller. Lower it and then see if we can see where we've actually been. You see, there's not much change in color. Okay. Okay, I'll do this and let's meet up when this is done. The field is ready to be harvested and the bales has also been ready this morning. So I'm gonna start by transporting them off to the biogas plant, I believe. Let's just have a look at what, yeah, the biogas plant pays off a little bit better. So I'm gonna try out if it's possible to just float them there, or if we need to manually lift them up into the feeder. So while I've been waiting for the field to be ready and the bales, I've been roaming the area to find my way around things, and the biogas plant is over here. So let's move over and see what we can get for a stack of bales. I'm really hoping I can make some money out of this now. So here we are. There's a loading sign there. So I'm just gonna turn around and see if we can just discharge all of the bales into that area, and hopefully it will feed automatically. Let's see. If not, then I'll have to go and buy me some equipment for the front loader as well. testing the vents, head over to the head over and pick up the rest of them and deliver to the animal dealer, I guess. So here we are coming up to the animal dealer, and the drop-off point is on the back side of this building. So I think the best way will be if we can just maneuver on this side here. It's a tight spot, but I think it should be possible. Yeah. Go, and this will for sure generate some money and income. What happened at the biogas plant, I'll have to figure out afterwards. Let's get all these bales delivered first. So there you have it, 23,000, and still more bales to be. Let's see, I need to get this. Oops, 23,000, and that's some 900 something dollars per bale, I guess. I'm wondering if I should try unpacked as well, or maybe that will ruin it. I'll try with one later on. Now I'll just collect everything and we'll meet up at the biogas plant later on. So I delivered all of the bales, and as you can see, I've made approximately 120,000. I just bought a pallet fork now for the front loader, and we'll head over to the other bales and see if maybe we can get something done there at the biogas plant. I'm hoping I don't have to feed them one by one. Maybe I'll just pick all of them up and bring it to the animal shop instead. But let's see. So here we are, and there are the bales in question. See if I disconnect the trailer. Let's see if we can feed this instead. Probably have the weight on the back there, but let's just see if we can maneuver into place here. I'll empty it in, put it just for now. Nothing's happening. Strange. Okay, 1 liter has disappeared. Let's see. Two up is good. Slowly this. Okay, that's a little bit strange. Let's see. This one, nothing. Okay, so nothing has happened in this one. Connect the trailer, pick up the bales, and deliver it at the animal shop. So, I've also mowed and baled the entire field. And if you look over here, I put down some new concrete and a larger shed for the machines. Trying to make this the area where we put the farm. And winter is coming, so I think we should maybe have a look at what kind of things we can make money on. Let's see, we're here. So grass is possible to harvest all the time, so I'll keep that field. I was wondering if maybe we should start, let's see, where can we, here, maybe start with production or something. Animals, maybe chicken. How much is a chicken? How do we buy them? Let's see. How can I buy a chicken? That's the animal dealer over here. Let's see. Okay, so we need to actually buy. Let's see, let's go back there. And then Control P for construction. Animals, bees, let's see, 19,000, how much can it generate? That's the question, it doesn't say anything like that. Chickens, they will at least generate eggs. This one can store 30, this one can store 360. So if we turn it like this, how should we place this? Will that work? my 300s. I kept my 362 this time, but hopefully I will. Maybe some extra changes going up, and maybe I can buy some more. When I sell my next load of bales, so $50. Livestock trailer. Okay. Chicken produces eggs. And these are 0 months. Okay, so they need to be 6 months. Okay, let's see here now. We'll need a livestock trailer. Is that here somewhere? That's a tank. Pallets, okay. So none of these then. Where is a livestock animals? No. This is just for feeding. Let's see. Trailers. Is there anything here? Or anything for animals? Wow, there's a lot of trailers here. Okay, let's see. Animal, there we are. Okay, so this one can two pieces. Horses, sheep, pigs. Okay. So basically, there's no trailers that can transport chicken. So it's going to be $55, but we also need to buy probably a water tank. Some, let's see. Is that here? Maybe. No. So this 2,082 liters, 6,000, 8,000. Okay, 25,000. That's too much. We can't buy that one. This one here is 3,000. We'll probably just have to. So maybe this one can be used then. Okay, let's buy that one. That's it. And then we'll head over to the to the animal dealer and how come I can't buy? So if I buy 30. Yes. Okay, then we need to pick up the tractor. And the water wagon. Anyway, let's see, and that's the biogas. Is there any water here where we can, only the river? Lime, spinnery, supermarket, GLV, I don't know what that is. Okay, so I got stuck there. Just have to get loose on the farm now and gain in the farmer simulator. Just to play much more, I don't know. Let's see. Anyway, I'll pick up the front loader and buy some food, I guess. And I'll eat maybe a big bag, two for that. I also have the big bags with lime, which needs to be taken care of. I think it's seed actually. And just this. There we go. So we need some big bags of food, wheat, oat, let's see. Okay, let's buy a couple of those. Two. And then we need the front loader, big bag handler. Let's see. Dual. Yeah, why not? Okay. Thank you. here. Total effectiveness, health, grain, 2000 liters. So I guess we just have to wait. Let's see, chicken produces eggs. Okay guys, it's late afternoon and turn off the lights on the tractor, park along by the house, and that's it for today. Next time, take care, and I'll see you then.